Hello guys and welcome to Crypto Bull, and today we are going to do a price prediction for a Dogecoin, as this was also one of your requests. And as I see guys, that many of you who are asking for price prediction for this cryptocurrency, you don't really understand the meaning behind this cryptocurrency, which is Dogecoin. If many of you are thinking that this cryptocurrency could be similar to Bitcoin, as I have got many questions and many comments from you, that's why I understand that many of you don't really understand that this is not even close to Bitcoin. Firstly, what you need to look at whenever you are opening a cryptocurrency, whether you open it on CoinMarketCap or whether you open it on CoinGecko, you have to look at circulating supply of cryptocurrency. And as you can see here on Dogecoin, we have 128 billion Dogecoins in circulation, and this number is huge, where Bitcoin will ever have only 21 million. And to last Bitcoin will be mined, this means that 21 million last Bitcoin will be mined in 2140 years, so we will not even be alive, whoever is watching this video right now. And currently in circulation, if we go at Bitcoin, you will see here guys, circulating supply. Currently in Bitcoin circulation, there is only 18,641,000 Bitcoin in circulation. This means that there is only 18,600,000 Bitcoin available out there, which you can buy and which you can sell. Where if we look at Dogecoin, then there we have 128 billion. You can't compare Bitcoin price in that sense, that here are we are talking about billions in circulating supply, where in Bitcoin circulating supply we have only 18 million. That is one thing what you should understand if you are new to cryptocurrencies. And that's why Dogecoin price is so cheap. Next thing is that if there is a huge circulating supply as it is with Dogecoin, which is 128 billion, this means that you need a lot of investors to move the price one way or the other way. For example, to move Dogecoin for 1 cent one way or another way, you can multiply 1 cent to this circulating supply. Second thing, if we look at markets, then obviously Dogecoin is on many different cryptocurrency exchanges, top cryptocurrency exchanges like Binance, Huobi Global, so it is listed pretty much everywhere, so it is very very accessible. Now let's talk about the project itself. What is Dogecoin? If you come in into Dogecoin and you can see first thing what they are saying here is Dogecoin is open source peer-to-peer digital currency. So far so good, the same as Bitcoin. Bitcoin is also peer-to-peer digital cryptocurrency. However, if you will compare Bitcoin and if you will compare Dogecoin, then you will not find Dogecoin so many places, and people are not accepting Dogecoin as a payment method as you would, for example, accept Bitcoin or Litecoin or Bitcoin Cash for accepting payments on different platforms, on different online stores which are accepting cryptocurrencies. They are mostly accepting these top three cryptocurrencies. Actually, there are four. One is Bitcoin, another one is Litecoin, then we have Bitcoin Cash, and fourth one is Dash. These are four most popular cryptocurrencies for cryptocurrency payments if we are talking about online stores and different places online where we are accepting cryptocurrencies. And there is also another one, which is Monero, which is also being accepted, especially in the dark web. Let's keep watching what is Dogecoin, favored by Shiba Inus worldwide. And what is Dogecoin? Dogecoin is decentralized peer-to-peer digital currency that enables you to easily send money online. Think of it as the Internet of Currency. And what is Dogecoin and the dog? Doge is for fun, friendly mascot. The Shiba Inus is Japanese breed of dogs that was popularized as an online meme and represents Dogecoin. And here you start understanding what Dogecoin is about, guys. So mostly, or in cryptocurrency space, or we crypto enthusiasts, we take or understand Dogecoin as meme coin, not as some serious payment coin or anything like that. This is more like a cryptocurrency meme, where actually at the very beginning it started as a meme and then it became very popular. And every bull run, like in this bull run and back in 2017 bull run, Dogecoin always gains in price. For one reason or another, it gains in price. In this bull run, as you know guys, first why it gained in price was because it was thanks to TikTok community, because many TikTokers started talking about Dogecoin and started investing in Dogecoin, and that increased Dogecoin's price. And another thing, or next thing what happened, was obviously Elon Musk, who also talked about Dogecoin, who started tweeting about Dogecoin, and then in some interviews he said that imagine if, for example, Dogecoin could be better than Bitcoin. And that's why many people who don't understand cryptocurrencies probably thought that you can compare Dogecoin to Bitcoin. However, there is no comparison at all. This is just like a meme cryptocurrency, and I'm not sure whether they are working on it, but I believe that they stopped working already on this cryptocurrency a while ago. Talking about price prediction, because this is mostly a video on price prediction, where I think where Dogecoin could go in this 2021, in this bull run, then obviously if Elon Musk is talking about now, many people know about it, many TikTokers know about it, I would say that it is rather hard to predict exact price of this cryptocurrency, but I would say that it would go about 15-20 cents, it could go in this bull run. And if obviously Elon Musk or again some TikTok hype starts around this Dogecoin, then we could even see much bigger numbers. But in general, I would say that this cryptocurrency will not go higher than 20 cents in 2021, because circulating supply is rather huge. Secondly, this is not really a cryptocurrency which requires such a huge circulating supply, or which has a real use case, or and people are buying it only for speculation. And most people who are invested in Dogecoin, at least this year, I believe that these are people who don't really know what is cryptocurrencies and what's the purpose of cryptocurrencies, and obviously they will not be using it for peer-to-peer payments. But like I mentioned guys, to crypto enthusiasts or cryptocurrency people who are here already for a longer time, Dogecoin is simply meme coin guys, or meme cryptocurrency, and it has been created as meme from the very beginning, and you can clearly see it also on their website. This is my prediction, like I mentioned, all up to 20 cents. I don't see it going any further, but to my opinion, if Elon Musk will not be talking about it, there will not be any more TikTok hype, then it could go only up to 20 cents guys, not more, because in this bull market, in this altcoin season, there will be still many new people who will be coming in and who will be investing in cheap cryptocurrencies by not understanding where they are really investing. They will just be buying into something new. So as if they will be, for example, searching on YouTube, there's already a lots of different also new cryptocurrency investors, which I have noticed guys, which are new to cryptocurrencies. They don't really know what they are talking about, they are just investing in Dogecoin. So I believe that that could also give a little bit of hype and boost price of this cryptocurrency. But in general, it will not last for long, and anyways this cryptocurrency will go down in price, as it doesn't have any real value behind it, as it is just a meme, it is not being used guys, and it has a huge circulating supply. And this is just my opinion guys. If you are holding a Doge, don't get angry at me or anything like that, because this is what it is guys. This is Dogecoin and this is meme coin. So I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.